follow the invasion. Today, I die for my people. There must be thousands of them.
We will face death and defend our home.
Tradition. Courage. Honor. They are what make us. We are the warriors of Tsushima. We are samurai! Nobodachi, go break their spirits. Hey!
What's going on, man?
Outsiders! Send your finest warrior to face me!
Nada!
Yeah, now that I'm actually getting settled in, I'm getting back in the habit of doing it. Now that I'm actually getting settled in.
I am Haru Nobuadachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshi Nobuadachi.
Men, we must hunt down the Mongol leader! Everyone, with me! More Mongol dogs! Cut them down!
Come on. This could be a chance.
beside you to the end.
Sharpening your sword. Do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai. Do you surrender?
Still alive, bitch.
Thank you.
someone saved me. Hit me back here. Maybe they have my sword. Someone was sharpening their blade. A warrior. My armor. Broken. Better than nothing.
Enough for the Mongols to conquer half the island.
Under here.
the hell?
You climb roofs, scavenge battlefields. You're a thief.
Will they need something? I take it.
Like my katana.
A tree with it.
What?
Don't worry. Find the fire. Get your sword back.
Show me Jin Sakai is a warrior of great courage. Break my block with a heavy attack, then strike quickly.
Enough! I yield.
You let me win.
Not at all. If you held a real sword, I would be dead.
Really?
I would never lie to you, Jin. Now for a change, try to block my attacks. I will not go easy on you. It's a fine block. Good form.
I'm sore. Can we take a break?
We're not finished yet. Find your resolve and fight through the pain. Good. It's time you learn to parry. Wait for me to make the first move. Once I strike, block my attack. Fine parry. You must parry before I strike. Good form, Jin. You're improving.
Need to catch your breath?
It would take more than a child to undo Minatami. Now then, let's see you defend against a spear. Dodge my spear, then follow up with a counterattack. Good reflexes. Remember, dodge, then counterattack. Excellent dodge. You see, there is no weapon, no warrior you cannot overcome.
Thank you for these lessons, Uncle.
We are not finished yet. Jin Sakai, will you honor me with this sparring match?
I wouldn't want to hurt you.
If you're that confident, let's make this interesting. The first to land 5 strikes gets to choose dinner.
I hope you like octopus. Well struck, Uncle. Too far.
You show great skill.
This way.
Yeah, I know, man, you know. Just was on my way home, stopped
face
at Walmart,
me,
bought a copy, you know.
What the fuck?
It's close.
We can't save everyone.
I'm done running, and I can finally help.
Damn it!
So, what are you gonna get out of?
Don't let anyone escape. Thank you, my lord.
They said all the samurai were dead.
Well, tell her to take her medicine. God damn, do I got fucking reminded to do everything?
Stay off the roads. And guard your son with your life.
You risked your life for them.
They couldn't defend themselves. I can't let more of our people die.
They're not the only ones who need you.
Okay, then tell her to have like 5 cups of wine then.
The Mongols took him.
Alcohol always helps headaches.
Tucker is my only family.
And Lord Shimura is mine.
Please. I just want my brother back.
I'll help you find him after I save my uncle. I promise.
I'm coming with you.
I honestly don't know how much I'm gonna be screaming. I'm fucking exhausted. You good, man.
They're samurai horses. A few we didn't take into battle.
Lucky for them. And us. Which horse do
you want? I'm going with the horse I had earlier.
Easy there.
He suits you.
And he needs a name. Kage, born from the darkness.
Are too high to climb. We could cause a distraction. Sneak in.
No. We walk in the front gate. Khotun Khan set fire to our best swordsman. Humiliated my uncle. Butchered the warriors of Tsushima. I'm going to repay his kindness.
You're repeating the same mistakes that got your friends killed.
That's what the Mongols will think. But this time, I'll strike first. Wait here until I finish them.
I've come for Lord Shimura.
You now will hear. Act now.
What's in it?
Don't sound surprised.
What's all that noise?
I'm not sure. Almost fired them off the beach.
Still might kill you, bitch.
Watch his belly.
Keep moving. You can't retreat.
I don't know, probably not.
We can't keep going.
I have to. Fall back.
Alone?
Keep the path clear. When I find Lord Shimura, we'll need a quick escape.
I'll get the horses ready.
Do it. If I'm not back soon, ride for the forest.
Lot of those bastards.
Kotenka!
I am Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura. To avenge his honor.
Jin! Your uncle!
That's what I'm gonna do this time.
Jin Sakai.
I'm gonna
I will show him
shit out of him.
Broken and humiliated, begging to join the Mongol Empire.
Jin!
This is your time, Lord Sakai.
Bye. God damn it.
Your uncle is watching. Submit, Lord Sakai.
Slit your throat.
Exactly. Like, once I end the stream, I'm gonna fucking look to see if anybody fucking was able to beat him. No, you told me earlier.
Your father protected the people above all else. A true samurai.
Yeah, I really do like that small attention to detail.
Of me. Your father fell in battle, saving his only son.
Raiders. Khan's attack dogs.
There's too many of them. Hide in the grass.
Peekaboo!
We must be searching for you. Bastards scared off the horses.
They're samurai monks, trained to return to their masters.
I did earlier, that's what I'm gonna do now. Alright, I think that's a good place to stop. I'm getting a little bit tired, so I'm gonna head to bed. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys haven't already, drop that follow. It really means a lot to me. And I will see you guys in the next stream.